important for any diet is a variety of food. Variety is the word that you will hear nutritionists and dietitians always will use. Variety, I eat at least 3 meals a day, a lot of fruit and vegetables, and we are lucky now that we have a lot more vegetables available in Namibia that is homegrown that we need to support. Beans and meat regularly in the diet, and then of course eat a lot more fish. If we look at the data of how people purchase, they actually spend a lot more money on cooking oil than they are spending on fish. And we still need to keep that message going. Eat, include more fish in your diet. Then obviously we need to stay away from all these white and processed meats, and we love it, whole grain products. Your mahangus, your maize porridge, your brown bread, all those things that are not refined and sifted, that it is only a very light flour remaining. And then we should also take note that some of these staple foods that we buy should actually, we should read the labels and see if they are fortified, so that we can, because during some of the processes in food manufacturing, some nutrients are removed. But we are very lucky that the maize that we actually buy here in Namibia is actually fortified. So your reading of your labels is important. Then use your salt sparingly. And I know this is also something very important in the diet of Namibians. They love savory foods, but use it sparingly because it introduces a lot of other health problems that then at the end weaken your immune system again.